Hello everybody, it is me, Cosnime, and I am back with more GTA 5. Alright, let's go! Meow. Oh dear. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I? Looks so good. I know, let's see. Let's go do this. Oh yeah, I should also try to go change to Franklin. Oh well. Right now we're gonna do that mission. Okay, there's no mission. Good. Okay, that was weird. Probably was just my imagination. It happened. Let me see. Oh! I can just go to here. Still make my food. I have no idea what to do today. Because I have almost no food on my fridge. Let's go shopping. I'll figure out something. I always do. Yep. Screw you guys, I'm going this way. Alright, let's go this way. Time to solve some fun right now. Come on.
Not your fault.
Not your fault? Huh?
Blame the credit bubble.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Tony. Tony, wasn't it?
Here I am.
You taunted that bastard.
Yeah, maybe.
All right. Well, you earned it. Room 9. She's right up there. Go for it, man. She's... Well, you just knock yourself out. Okay?
Hey, hope you had a good time up there, Tony. listen, I don't know if you...
Oh yeah, I had lots of good time.
Maybe you could go give Lenny a wake-up call?
This is what he looks like, right here, okay? Now, I think you can find him. He'll be doing some showings over Rockford Hills today.
I'll give him more than a wake-up call.
That's it. I love you. Love you, man. I love you.
Okay. Oh, right on. Let's go. What the? Jeez. Give me your car. Get out. Ow. My car now. Nope, no music.
What a great day this is turning into all of a sudden.
It's a safe though. I'm not curious to know what the fuck was going on. Don't blame yourself? Oh, the credit's false? What? What the fuck?
You wanna end up in the trunk of this thing? If it isn't my favorite real estate broker.
Tony, buddy, are you in Rockford Hills yet?
Almost.
Good. I forgot to tell you. Avery drives a green Comet.
Nah, don't worry. I'll find him. And after I scare the living shit out of this guy, I get some more, bouncy, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. But Tony, listen, I kind of told him that you
were coming. Then I can't exactly hear what the hell he's saying,
so. Element of surprise.
I want him to know who's behind the pain that he's about to experience. Listen, I gotta go. Don't let me down, bud.
Damn it. I have no idea what to say. I was so... oh, well. No use crying over...
Don't know. Hey, you! Facelift! Come here a second.
What did you call me?
Have you seen an old guy with a green Comet? Lenny Avery.
Lenny? I love Lenny. He got me a deal in a 9-bed Tudor Tuscan last year. I saw him showing the house just up the street on the left. Say hi from Rosalind.
Okay. So where the hell is he?
Hey! That's my bike! What are you doing?
Aren't you gonna show me that house I can't afford? Where are you going? I'm ready to overpass.
Oh, Jesus! No. Come on, get over here, bitch, and get you. Fuck. You little asshole.
Don't make this any worse than it already is! Stay away from Josh's business, or next time I won't be so gentle.
Okay, I got it. Is that supposed to intimidate me? Cause it's working! Just calm down. Nobody needs to get you.
Done. Now to get the fuck out of here. He didn't see anything. Come on, run away, baby. I am running away. Oh, damn it, no music. doing. There you go. What? Oh. Okay. I'm done. Ooh. Right, I go for this one now. Let's see here. Alright, let's go. Time to do some more side missions. Oh yeah. Oh dear god. Here we go again. Alright. I can feel it. Oh dear. Sorry about that. When you have to sneeze, you have to sneeze. Nothing can stop you. Oh, cute little bunny. Going up, up. Ooh, there you go. Ooh, nothing can stop me, baby. Nothing. Ooh. I can see shit. I can't see. Oh, okay. Now I can see. Alright, come on, come on. Pum better than that pump, pum da pum. Pum better than come on. Come on, baby, come on. Going up. Woo! Here's that. Here we go. Bum 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 bum. Hello.
What do you deal with this? I don't care what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it shut. Just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You could have had it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant. Everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something. Oh, I wish you were dead. I really do.
Damn.
Oh, I love you. Oh, let me take you away from all of this.
You're fucking psycho! He was gonna impregnate my ex by a surrogate!
Me? Me the psycho?
What?
Oh, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met! I love you!
You're thin! You're irrationally angry! Nothing you say makes any sense! You are completely have no control of your emotions! We have nothing in common!
Oh, we're made for each other!
Prove it! On the bike! Now!
Oh, sweet Jesus! Oh, baby!
Oh, you met your match, baby. Nobody is as nuts as Trevor.
You are just perfect, crazy cakes.
Come on, baby.
You're so gonna crash.
You're incredible. Marry me. Be done with this.
Don't talk to me!
I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we
come on, Trevor.
Oh, God! Bury the misogynistic law of the jungle bullshit! Ah, where did you come from? Stick to your own line! Is that supposed to
be? Oh, geez, this is quite a fight. I'm doing it! Yeah! Oh, yeah, I'm doing it. Come on, baby. Come on, little baby. You can do this. I believe in you.
Jack me up into a cop, slap me around.
All right, I'm doing it. There you go, Trevor. Keep fast, Trevor. Come on. Come on, baby. We can do this. What time is it? Okay, I still have time. Come on. All right, here we go. And I win.
Woo! I win. Come on.
Come on, what?
Sex reward. That's how this works.
You're deluded. Burn your genome in a gym sock.
Oh, fuck! I love you. Hold me.
Oh, come on, baby. Where are you going? Baby, come on! I won! Take me! Take me on your arm! I'm coming after you! Go, Trevor! Go get her! Meanwhile, I'll go back with Franklin. Have fun, Trevor! I shipped them. As well. Who's the other one?
Hey, Ma.
Okay.
Man, I'm following the architect.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Leave it to me, sugar.
Hey, stupid! What? You can't be on here without a hat.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
Site inspection.
Well, that guy's dumb. Good job, sweetheart.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side. You're kidding me. The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. Okay. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw up.
It's a government contract.
Now we're gonna go over there.
Except the government.
Oh dear God. Dad is calling me. I'm recording. God damn it. Hold on, guys. Yeah?
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass.
Okay, sorry about that, guys.
Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Well, just talking with my dad. Well, I didn't miss much. That's a plus. But yeah,
what the?
Gotcha. Give me that. But yeah, basically what's going on is for some reason making sure that I was putting the clothes up there just to dry up and all that good. I noticed there was missing a few things, you know. What is it called? Clips? No, exactly. Basically, it was those things, you know, to hold up for the clothes. There were a lot missing. And he was just telling me, hey, I found some of it underneath the cushion. Apparently, I'm we are thinking maybe our nephew. I mean, my nephew. Behind is his grandson. Yeah, maybe he's the one who's hiding him. He's like that. He's a little goofy. A little goofy being. We love him. But yeah. Oh, yeah. I have no idea what is it called. It's really clip. No, I don't think so. Okay, let's see. What is it called in English? I'm not really sure it's clip, but then again, I'm not sure. Well, I did heard about certain things change the meaning when you have something certain worthy on it.
It's crack.
Hey,
maybe
you got him?
Really clip?
Yes, I do, homie.
Maybe you really call clip, but
so,
it changed the meaning when you say paper clip? Maybe? For real?
We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that.
Yeah, I don't
anyway.
Know. Probably not.
Okay, where's my little book?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer.
There you are. My little baby blue.
Oh, maybe I am.
Book.
Here's what I think.
Which
we have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God.
Oh, there you are.
Plant some fireballs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out. We hijack it,
show up as firemen, okay.
And then we grab the containment drive. Or
now I know exactly what to do.
System on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos, or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Serious? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras.
Okay, as soon as I
do
this,
you also need a fire truck to show up
in where
the bombs are off and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck
and
get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way with the ninja skills?
Now you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission.
So which one do I have to choose?
We keep the change.
This one. Roof.
Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and
okay.
A driver.
Hacker
won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, Quick. Talking you through the process from a remote location.
Ricky, I know he didn't do so good at the jewelry store, but he's probably gotten better, and he's still the same price.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network.
Okay, gunman.
The gunman's there to buy you the time you need.
Nope, that's I guess this one. Let's go for it.
Well, should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. The driver will be waiting outside on getaway.
Okay,
they'll source the vehicle, so bear that in mind.
This girl, Taliana, she's supposed to be good, and she'll work for way less than she's worth, if you believe that.
Not them, girl. Yeah, Taliana.
I'm not gonna pass her up.
This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it?
Yep.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit.
You know, I'm still looking into that union depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good point. Oh, dear God. Okay, still have a few things to do, but I'm gonna have to stop right now. Just this once, this video is gonna be smaller. Yep, I need to eat, relax a little bit. I know. Have a life. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Subscribe, comment the video, all that good shit, you know. Always the same thing. And see you all in the next video.